Right then, everyone, welcome back to another stream of Spider-Man 2. Last time we were just at the raft to see off two prisoners, basically Scorpion and Martin Lee, oddly enough. So let's get back into it. All right, let's continue it.
Your head will make a fine slope.
Okay. Oh.
Hi, I'm Spider-Man. In case you didn't know, these guys are bad news. Definitely want to keep them in prison.
Get out of our
bosh.
Does not concern you.
All right.
Kind of does, because this is my city.
Keep your eyes up.
Spider-Man, where am I going?
I was hoping you knew.
We'll cover you. Keep them out of the ship.
On it.
Oh. Really? Bosh! Lights out, boy!
They're trying to get inside the ship.
He wants Scorpion and Lee. We gotta stop him.
What do you even want with these guys? Seems like your club has plenty of members.
You will see, and it will be glorious.
I'm not liking the sound of that.
Seriously?
Common misconception. Spiders are not actually insects. But that's maybe beside the point right now.
Keep fighting.
Cover me.
Oops, I'm dead. That one went well. Yes, I know. I've got to put Harry the thing. Jesus.
Whoa. Those blades are sharp. You must be new in town. Hi, I'm Spider-Man. In case you didn't know, these guys are bad news. Definitely want to keep them in prison.
Oh.
All right, guess we can skip the welcome wagon.
Spider-Man, who the hell are these guys?
I was hoping you knew.
We'll cover you. Keep them out of the ship.
Bosh, right, lights out.
Take out the defense.
Ooh.
Barma, don't let him through.
They're trying to get inside the ship.
They want Scorpion and Lee. We gotta stop them.
Gotta stay back to that.
What do you even want with these guys? Seems like your club has plenty
whoa.
Of
members. You will see, and it will be glorious.
I'm not liking the sound of that.
Come on.
They just keep coming.
You insects should stay out of this.
One, I'm not an insect, and more of an arachnophobe, if I'm honest.
Your head will make a fine stroke.
Yeah, get to it. Oh! Kind of does. It's my city. I just sound like Bane then. Oh, that went well.
Break down the door. Watch out for the whip.
trying to get inside the ship.
They want Scorpion and Lee. We gotta stop them.
Scorpion is in my sight.
What do you even want with these guys? Seems like your club has plenty of members.
You will see, and it will be glorious.
Not liking the sound of that.
Oh, ouch. It's not going well.
Your head will make a fine trophy.
Don't think so.
Whoa, those blades are sharp. You must be new in town. Hi, I'm Spider-Man. In case you didn't know, these guys are bad news. Definitely want to keep them in prison.
Get out of our way. It does not concern you.
Yeah, it kind of does.
Skip the welcome wagon. I was hoping you knew.
We'll cover you. Keep them out of the ship.
On it.
The Bosch.
Take out the defenses.
Barba, help them through.
Overwhelm the guards and break down the doors.
They're trying to get inside the ship.
They want Scorpion and Lee. We gotta stop them.
Well, get on it then.
Like your club has plenty of members.
You will see, and it will be glorious.
Not liking the sound of that.
I just keep coming.
Come on.
That's a common misconception. Spiders are not actually insects. But that's maybe beside the point right now.
Come on. Right, you're gone. Oh, lovely shot. Oh, lovely. Oh, nice. Not like me. Done. What the hell? Jesus! Get off! Ow! God, that's gonna hurt! Uh-oh! Whew! What the... Oh, you are kidding! Come on. Come on. Whoa. Right. I don't know if you're Vulture's offspring, but stay down. Come on.
Focus, Spider-Man.
The presence is unexpected.
Oh, Christ.
You seen these guys? A lot of money and tech here.
Yeah, they're not messing around. They're desperate to get their hands on Scorpion, Lee, Cobalt. If those guys get free again,
stay focused, Spider-Man.
Right, stay in the ocean. No, you don't.
Spider-Man, how you doing?
You know that thing with the Hydra? And more head pop up?
Hydra?
We got him on the ropes.
My turn.
Come on. See ya.
I got the little one. Little one, you better be talking about the other Spider-Man. I'm a half inch taller than him. At least.
Right. Webbed up Vulture's kid.
Why didn't we know
Oh, nice shot. Right. I swear this is Vulture's offspring. Woo! Well, that was easy. What?
What now?
What on earth? Shit. Uh-oh. Jesus, that's not good. Uh-oh.
Humphrey, mayday, mayday. People inside are gonna drown.
I'll keep trying to get these things out. King Arthur makes this look so easy.
Get it.
I got this.
There's more people inside.
Let me worry about them.
Oh, that's one. Oh, come on!
Spider-Man, you gotta get topside! As soon as I get everyone clear! You okay in there?
I'm trying to get out. Looking for civilians on the way. It's bad, man. What happened out there? Those guards get to safety?
Hello?
No signal. Better hurry up.
Whoa. Oh, shit. Oh, for freak's sake. Alright, come on.
I'll get you out.
Come on. Oh, that went well.
Stay calm. I'll find another way.
Electrical access. Sounds promising.
Oh, here we go. Bosh.
I hope he's got eyes on Scorpion. These guys have no idea who they're letting out.
Still here. Promise.
Right, where the fuck am I going?
Here.
Oh, there we go. Right. Now all I've got to do is get this thing.
Sweet.
Right, here we go. Come on! Uh-oh. That's not good.
Can't get back the way I came in.
Oh.
Even I can feel it. I can't let it get to that guard. This amount of electricity will fry him alive.
Come on. Right. Open. Through we go. Right, try again. Oh, feck off.
Thanks a million kids.
Oh.
But I saved you.
Really?
Oh, that's not I did. Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Can't be.
No.
Dad?
What?
This isn't real.
Oh, this is trippy.
We have eyes on Scorpion.
Oh, you gotta be kidding. This is definitely not what I expected.
It's so peaceful without Miles.
What?
Now you're Spider-Man, I don't have to worry anymore. None of us have to die.
What? Crazy. Oh, shit. Man. Ugh. Woo. Okay. Oh. Miles. Don't. What?
Clear.
We got him.
No! No, Lee! Lee! You cannot escape!
Oh, now I'm pissed.
What is this? Venom power. I can barely control it.
Spider-Man! They got Lee!
Scorpion too. I'm after them now. Miles, do you think you can handle Lee? I can turn around right now.
No, I got this. Go on.
Are you sure?
Again. Not after what he did to my dad. I have to protect them. They need me, man.
Nothing will happen to your family. Nothing. You got this. We'll be back soon.
Oh. That, Hey, mate.
What is this? Venom power. I can barely control it.
Whoa, that was close.
Spider-Man! They got Lee!
Scorpion too! I'm after them now! Miles, do you think you can handle Lee? I can turn around right now!
No! I got this! Go on!
Are you sure?
Can't let him near my family again!
Come on.
Not after what he did to my dad! I have to protect them! They need me, man!
Nothing Whoa. Will happen to your family! Oy. Nothing! You got this! I'll be back soon!
Okay, that's for blowing that up. Whoa. Oh, nice. Yeah, nice try. Bosh. There you go. Out. Right, come on, let's get after Lee. He's got serious anger issues. Going down. Whoa. What the hell? Oh, you gotta be kidding. No, they're not. Oh, nice.
I don't know who you are, but you met the wrong thing.
Damn right.
And you think I'm naive? Look out! We got a bug.
Whoa.
Avoid his whips.
Oh, lovely. Stay down. Oh, that hurt.
You stand right here. Look through this fire and let me bleed. You're not taking him.
Oh, that's definitely new. Get out of that one. Right. I swear he sounds like Quicksilver. No. Yeah, Don Rankin. If you want to just like drop us a like message on Instagram, I'll get back to you. As easy as I thought.
You stand right here.
Subdue this fight, and your team leads.
You're not taking him. And you are naive.
That was close. Right, stay down. Really? Right, got ya. Hello, lights out. Oh, come on! Kraven. Uh-oh. That's it.
Spider-Man! Things just went from bad to East River on fire bad.
That's... well, okay. I'm on my way. We'll deal with Scorpion later.
What the? Oh, shit. Come on.
I got you. Hang on to something.
Here we go. Come on. Hold on. Woo. Oh shit. They got Lee. He's like mini vultures. Come on.
There we go.
Come on. Oh, you bitch.
Lay off me so I can stop that propeller. I can't let that propeller with these guys beating on me.
There you go.
How many times I gotta tell you people? Lee stays with me.
Woo! Oh my God, these are stupid.
Nice leg.
it. That's gonna work.
How many times I gotta tell you people? Lee stays with me.
Right. Sorry, Lee. Let's out. Is that it? Is he out? Lee. Miles. Craven, you bastard.
Spider-Man, let him go.
I love how he doesn't actually care. That was close.
First responders are on site now, at least. Police are still fishing, but there's no sign of them. Any luck upriver? Nothing but debris.
Who are those guys?
Whoever they are, they're packing some serious tech.
And now they got all that, plus Scorpion and Lee.
Hey, whatever they're planning, we'll find them. We'll stop them.
Yeah. Pete. When I saw Lee inside that ship, my powers, they...
I think his energy got entangled with yours?
I don't know, man. It feels volatile.
Wherever electric blue came from, it saved the day back there. Hey. We'll put Lee back where he belongs. Promise. Don't leave me hanging.
Soak over here.
Not on my watch. Come on. You're too much, man.
Hang in there, Miles.
Okay. Abilities, abilities, ooh. chain that then. Okay. Someone's at door. Typical. I'm back. Just got a grub, which I'll eat in a minute. Okay, powers. Equipped. Wait, hold on. Venom punch. Oh, that's new. Skills, what we got? Ooh. Percent gadgets. Well, that was intense.
Hey, Miles.
I'm Claren.
I'm used to hearing that voicemail in your voice. Dropped your pins. Wanna come through?
Yeah, Claren.
What? Too busy to visit your fam?
Nah. I was just giving you space after you got out.
Don't need it. Besides, we gotta settle some things.
You do?
See you soon, kid.
Just go see him and get it over with, Miles. Then we focus on whoever took me and Scorpion. Something tells me they're planning something big.
Woo! Oh my god, that's mint.
The building's being broken into.
Hello! Oh, you utter bastard. Nice.
That one almost had me stressed for a second.
Right. Uncle Aaron time. Crime and necessity. Oh, nice. Oh, hello.
Who's trying to burn down a building?
The longer you stay in...
Bosh! Cultists! Really? Oh, that one went well. Oh. Oh well, where's he? About 1863 kilometers away. Right. Gonna do a big wing. Right. Oh, nice. Oh, love this. Woo! Sorry. Wait, where's the crime at? Okay. Can always do a bit of crime fighting on the way to Uncle Aaron. I don't know, actually, I have an uncle all that one.
The hell? You trying to brand someone?
Run it late, sorry.
Followers into the flame? What? What the hell's a web yank? Oh, that's a web yank. Nice. Alright. I was gonna leave you, but
there's an ambulance not too far away. I'll drop you right off.
God, thank you.
Hang on tight, kid. Well, not kid, but there we go. I love it, just randomly waiting.
We really gotta do this.
this with a mask on?
Depends.
Relax. I'm not trying to get my ass kicked by my nephew again. Your dad used to give me that exact same look. Let him live up here. It's just another kind of prison.
It's not that easy.
I never said it was. But sometimes you gotta push the past away so you can make room for the future. That's actually why I called. Maybe I'm getting something. I could get it myself, but parole means Prowler's retired.
What is it?
Just some old tech I gotta get off the street. Stashed it by a decommissioned Roxxon lab near Central Park.
Yeah, I know the one. Are you really putting Prowler behind you?
Behind us. Getting some?
How did you...
Miles, that Lee business? Don't be stupid.
Yeah, yeah.
Easier said than done. Haley.
I'm here. What am I looking for?
Just use your eyes, nephew. Uploaded some Prowler code into your mask when I swipe.
Of course you did.
The stash stays hidden until it detects the code in my suit.
Oh, hello. Got ya.
Last step is to decrypt the key. Give it a shot. Don't cheat. Take your time.
Done. Nice. Got it.
Can't pull it open from down here.
So, how the hell do I get that open? Okay.
You would have made a decent problem. You should be seeing how to get inside.
Inside? Yo, this is next level, man.
Whoa.
Hit this whole room in plain sight.
Whoa. Rare tech part. Cheers.
I got you.
Coordinates are in the mask. Thanks, Nick. Don't be a stranger.
Wonder what Ma's gonna say about this.
Probably kick off. Miles.
Playing with fireworks? Bad idea. One sec. Fireworks? Better warn those guys they're illegal here without a permit. Before someone calls the cops.
Yellow.
Miles, up there, remember? On your way?
Oh, right, that's today.
Mr. Atlas is confirmed to be here. He's got the best music tech.
Wait, just a sec.
Oh, come on. Where's that car gone? Oh shit, I'm going the wrong way. Do the photo thing or not? Oh, I can't. Mint.
Let me see.
Too close. There we go. Right, let's sort out the cultists again.
I'm with the fire brigade.
Wait, I'm being attacked by a bunch of girls. Sorry. Night night. Right. And how do I do that? Okay, web it. That it?
Can anyone help me?
Yeah. Come on, kiddo.
I'll drop you right off.
I owe you big time. Thanks.
We're nearly there.
Right, you say anything up the side of a building. Going down. Don't mention it. Ooh, tech pots. Nice. Right, where am I going? Over there. It's the other ended. JJ, my man.
And guess who's to blame? In what should have been a routine prison transfer, the Spider-Men felt the need to inject themselves into a situation that was already being handled by the proper authority and completely botched it. A new group of mercenaries made their presence known in the hijacking of the supervillain Scorpion and Mr. Negative. Not much is known about this new collective, other than their penchant for animal skins, but one thing is abundantly clear. Spider did nothing to impede them. Had law enforcement been allowed to do their jobs, these criminals wouldn't be in the way tonight. Looks like we have an eyewitness calling in. Caller, you're live.
Hi, Jonah. Thanks for having me. Just want to point out that what you're saying is a total lie.
Here we go.
I was there on the pier. Law enforcement was completely outmatched. The Spider-Man saved countless lives and almost stopped those bow and arrow geeks, too.
First, you're lucky to be alive. Second, let me ask you, just this week alone, can you guess how much property damage those vigilantes are responsible for?
No, but that's not the issue here.
I don't have time to get into a circuitous whataboutism argument when there are costumed criminals reducing our city to rubble on a daily basis. Think of all the shipping delays we're gonna face because of this.
When you can't shave because your favorite cream is trapped in shipping hell, make sure you thank the Spider-Man. Find the bureaucrats to do their job. We need action. And also, a word from our sponsors.
What the hell is this thing? It's got to be it, surely. Got ya.
Maybe I should make some spider stashes around the city.
Wait for it. Ah, bugger. Wait.
Need a better angle to pull that unit up.
Here. All right, let's try this. Or not. That one. Oh.
Lasers?
Really?
Kind of cliche, Yokoi. No way power crawled through those lasers without a failsafe. Something here has to deactivate that laser field. Gotta web that fan up to get through.
Jeez. Mint. Ow! Oh, Christ. Oh, shit. Bollocks! Wait, am I going the right way? I have no clue where I'm going. Go! Oh, shit, McGee! Oh, bollocks. Right, go.
There you are.
Ooh, I went over the last thing. There we go. Nice. Going out. It's another one. Right. Where the... hell is this the firework bit? Cool. Upgrade. Nice. Too quiet.
Or the gang that took him. Wonder if Pete's having better luck than me.
Yo, looks like you found my stash out at Hunter's Point. Prowler's first training ground.
Wait, hey, can I call you back? Cool. Hi, I'm Spider-Man, and I'll be ruining your day.
Bonus objective. Oh, you knobhead. Whoa! Oh, shit. I died. again. Okay, right, where are you? Right, rooftops. Right, I'm sorting this rooftop shit out. Oh, nice.
Better warn those guys they're illegal here without a permit. Before someone calls the cops on them.
What the smeg? Right, where's the hospital shit? Oh, that way. Be right back.
Where am I? Spider-Man?
Don't worry, I'm taking you to a hospital. Also, for obvious reasons, I gotta tell you personal fireworks are illegal in New York.
But we didn't know. They're for our brother, Lex. We lost him a few years ago, and he always loved them, so... We try to launch a few around his birthday.
Oh man, I'm sorry.
Spider-Man. Wow.
At least right.
I can still
Here
wiggle my toes.
Right, you just stay there and no more fireworks.
There. Staff here is great.
Thanks. Actually, wait. If those fireworks we bought were sketchy, maybe you should check where we got them from. Some docks north of us between those two bridges.
I think I know which place you mean. I'll take a look.
Okay.
Hey, just dropped Mike off. He thought I should check where y'all bought your fireworks from, too.
The dock guys? That's a good call. But watch out. I know I saw two of them with guns. Like serious guns.
I'll be careful. Thanks.
Bro, watch it next to that barrel. We can't make any money if our stock blows up. You want to do this? Get back to checking the guns and let me work my magic.
Oh, nice. Oh, mint camouflage. Sleep it off. Yeah, y'all. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. Bang. Oh, damn it. Knocked out by the big guy.
Oh my god, he's just flipped through the wall.
We have to get Spider-Man.
Hey guys, I just wanted to warn you about some shady characters selling bad. Yo, wait a second.
Spider-Man, call the boys. He ain't losing this shipment. I'll rip your limbs off, Spider.
Nice. Bye-bye. Oh. Right. Lights out. Oh, you git! Okay. Try this again.
Hey guys, I just wanted to warn you about some shady characters selling bad.
Wait a minute. That was close. Two down. Nice. Whoa.
Ooh. Oh, here we go.
Gotta escape.
Whoa, that was close. Seriously? Stay down.
Slip it, Spider-Man.
Hey guys, I just wanted to warn you about some shady characters selling bad. Yo, wait a second.
Okay. Nice! Is that it? Now it is. Done.
Fireworks. Lit.
Uh-oh.
The river. I can chuck 'em.
Oh. Going in. Woo.
Wait. Lit two more?
Oh, you gotta be kidding.
Okay. Last crank.
Where's the last one? Oh shit. Fireworks show for the boat.
Wow, really nice. Happy birthday, Lex.
Is that you? Oh man, I hope Mike saw that from the hospital. Lex would have loved it.
Hope y'all enjoy your time in New York. Stay safe.
Right. Oh, God. Club fair. Woohoo! Oh, I love these. Oh, get it. Woohoo!
I know I left my backpack around here somewhere.
There we go. And there we go. Right. Time to go back to being Miles. Love it.
Hey, Miles. What's up?
Hey, good to see you.
Man, I can't believe Mr. Atlas is going to be here at BV.
Maybe one of those scholarships has my name on it. If you like the sound.
There we go.
Hey, Miles, over here.
Hey, you made it. I want to talk to him about that computational physics program.
We got your missing person 4.5 hours ago. What happened?
just heard two words, missing in person. So I'm gonna say yes.
Go ahead. We'll save your seat. Gotta catch up to the principal. Maybe I can find out more.
So how the hell do we get to there? To find. Oh, got ya.
Miles, Mr. Atlas just got here. ETA.
Oh man, gotta find Miss Ferguson first. Be there when I can.
He's handing out scholarship applications right now.
Oh, damn it!
Can you get one for me?
I'll do better than that. Send you a link.
Thanks.
Oscorp. What? Bang.
I got you. Are you okay?
I'm fine. But who are these people? How do they know I work for Rand?
Rand.
Let's figure that out when we're not in the hostage situation. You hide. I've got these guys.
Get out of my way! Bugger. Really?
Operation,
your operation involves kidnapping.
And I'm dead.
Your operation involves kidnapping. How am I supposed to let that slide?
Oh, can't do that yet.
Spider-Man's going down.
Oh, nice. Nice. Hello. Love it.
This isn't going to be good.
Oh, you. Technically, it's more like Spider Boy.
Your operation involves kidnapping. How am I supposed to let that slide?
Night night. Bung. Done. Night night.
How do we get him up there?
You don't. Oh. Damn it. Oh, nice. Mid-air and all. Missed me. Oh, that didn't work. Oh, oh Christ. Damn it!
Nice.
Is that him done? Woo!
I don't believe it. You took them out by yourself?
It's in my job description. Ready to go?
Are you going to carry me?
Sure, I'll carry you.
As long as I can get verbal confirmation that if I throw up on you, you won't sue me.
Consider this confirmation.
Just try to tell a brother first.
Just hold on, almost there. Woo.
Thanks to Spider-Man, our treasured teacher, Miss Ferguson, is back with us safe and sound. To show our gratitude, it is my honor to declare Spider-Man the official hero of Brooklyn Vision.
What a title.
You are always welcome here, Spider-Man.
Thank you.
And now, back to the quad. We've got a robotics demonstration to do.
It's funny how those two actually know who's under the mask. Be looking up after all.
Got a few app requests popping up on BB's campus. Thought I'd call you directly.
Keep it fresh. Right. First off, change of suit. Suit tech. Oh, mint. Right. We're going to update any damage a bit. Focus. Nice. Skills. And. Nice. Who the hell's VJ? Type. Right guys, that is where we are gonna leave this stream.
Chief Clark, everything okay?
Oh,
we're about to demolish a hospital that was damaged during Sandman's attack, but there's a lot of debris slowing down the technicians. If you're free, they could really use your web to help keep the building stable while they work.
Absolutely.
Thanks. We'll keep working until you get here.
Okay, as I was saying, that's the end of the stream. Thanks to all of you who have watched the stream. It's also gonna go on my YouTube channel. This is CosplayGamer907. So, with that in mind, thanks for tuning in, everyone. And I'll see you all in the next one. Bye.